She helped open one of the largest grocery stores in the state. Tonight, loved ones are mourning the death of Foodland co-founder Joanna Sullivan. The 94-year-old Sullivan died today. She and her late husband, Maurice Sully Sullivan, opened Foodland in 1948. It was Joanna who named the store. As the company expanded, the Sullivans became more involved in the community. Joanna was named Philanthropist of the Year twice. She leaves behind four children and five grandchildren.